Now, we are ready to boot the genome assembly problem into the language of computer scientists. Let's try to formalize this problem. So the genome sequencing problem, input is a collection of string, output is a string genome constructed from read. Is it a well-formalized problem? Let's ask Pavel, because last time, remember, in the replication chapter, I criticized Pavel for not giving a well-defined problem. Now let's ask him. Well, this is not a computational problem, okay? So allow me to first define what is k-mer composition of a string. Given a string, a k-mer composition of a string is a set of all k-mers in that string. So we can order the k-mers in this order according to the positions where they appear in the genome. But please note that the position information is not available. So a more correct way to order these k-mers is lexicographic order, like in the dictionary. So the string reconstruction problem, input is a collection of k-mer, output a genome such that the k-mer composition of the genome is equal to the collection of k-mer. So we have a well-defined problem. And what is next is to build up intuitions and algorithms to solve this problem. What is the most natural way to solve this? Well, let's start with TAA and assume that this is the first 3 months of the genome. If TAA is the first k-mer of the genome, then what is the second k-mer? The second k-mer should start with AA. There's one k-mer starting with AA, that is AAT. Then what is the next k-mer? The next k-mer should start with AT. Here we have three AT, but they are all ATG, so we choose one. What is the next k-mer? The next k-mer should start with TG. Here, we have three k-mer starting with TG. Which one would we choose? I don't know. Let's pick a random one. Okay, so the next k-mer should start with GT. Here, we have one k-mer starting with GT, and the next one, TT. So the next k-mer should start with TT. But in our collection, there is no k-mer starting with TT. Well, then certainly there is a need to develop new algorithms for solving the problem.